Cincinnati is on a list no city wants to be part of, and it's the kind of thing that makes your skin crawl. Year after year, the Queen City is near the top of Orkin's list of cities with the worst bedbug infestation. Nine on Your Side's Jason Law shows us what one lawmaker is doing tonight to fight back. Jason?
Oh, yeah. Last year, Cincinnati number one on that list. Worst in the country for bedbugs, according to Orkin. Well, tonight, State Representative Dale Mallory met with local exterminators and health officials with one topic in mind, and that's killing them all.
It is horrific.
The apartment that I visited, I had bedbugs dropping off the ceiling.
It is terrible.
The man had bedbugs crawling up his back.
I had bug bites on my face.
And I smashed one on the floor and it splattered blood.
I just want somebody to listen to me.
This 74-year-old woman's apartment is infested. She didn't want us to show her face in this story, but she is desperate for help.
If you are actively living with, you don't want information, you want action.
State Representative Dale Mallory says he wants to help people like her. Mallory organized a meeting Thursday with health officials and pest control leaders. Mallory wants to see local lawmakers do more to destroy the bedbugs.
You're talking about bringing a 2016 GOP convention here to Ohio that will bring millions of dollars in. Well, maybe they can peel off a couple million to resolve the problem. Or go home infested.
Lonnie Alonzo is the former president of the Ohio Pest Management Association.
The first thing is you got to identify and make sure you do have bed bugs. Number two, you need to try to figure out how or why you got the bed bugs, because if you don't know where you got them, chances are you're going to get them again.
And number three is do your homework. All pesticides are different. Some work well against bed bugs. Others just do not. You know, John Matarese has talked a lot about this in the past. We've put links on to past reports by John in the article on WCPO.com dealing with bedbugs. We're live tonight downtown. Jason Law, 9 on Your Side.